guy that owns my hel the helicopter that I fly decided to change the tail rotor gearbox, and just wanted to quickly show that helicopter without the without the tail rotor. I guess that's the brand new gearbox there. Wow, sparkling new. So I guess the tail rotor is over here, and they're gonna be putting that back together shortly. Another quick look of that brand new sparkling gearbox that we have there. So hopefully that should be it.